Hey guys, today we're going to be doing this little thing that I found. It's called Astro Master, and it's about finding about yourself. So first off, we're gonna be doing palm scanning. No, you may not know this, but I believe in this sort of stuff. If you don't, that's fine. You believe in what you wanna believe, but I believe in this sort of stuff, so you know, don't judge me, please. Okay, I'm reading. Thumbprints. Let's do the full test. So if you broke up. This is the lifeline. I can see mine. Mine is a full lifeline. It goes from top to bottom. I don't have a double, I don't have a broken, and I don't have a shortened fin. I have this one. Continue. I do not. Strong lifeline represents a long life full of vitality. Has those of the full lifeline are usually energetic. You tend to be stable and have an instinct for homemaking. You have the stamina to get things done. You could play a key role and we will count on you to stay strong in difficult times. Psychology, you give people a sense of being real and practical. Next test. Okay, so now we are doing this. This one. Okay. Headline, straight or point. I have a straight. Your headline. You can read that if you want. I'm not going to, because I'm lazy. Okay. Not that on. This one. Bottom one. It's not that one. No. What? It's this. I don't love them. This is wrong. Anyway, you can do that. Next test. Oh, this one. I can see mine. It goes through the curvy line. So I have this one. I see it. Yes. This one? Your feet line is shot almost in. Oh. Yeah, mine is shot and missing. Yeah. If you ever, you can't, you probably can't see it, but having a look, I couldn't see the fade line. If this is I do not have this line. The line that goes around the base and cuts off at the index. I do not. Oh, no, I do not. Really? If you, like, you can see if you have a twink like that. I have. Next test. What the water pump. Wow. Can feel your ring finger and index finger. You can read that. Yeah. First, check your thumb angle. What do you guys think? I don't know. No tell. I think it's dark and white. Yeah. That's pretty much me. Secure is your marriage. If one wants to know the means. I don't have one. Yet. Okay. I don't believe in divorce, but if it had to be, then I would. So I just say never. I see the best friend. Secure image criteria. See, I'm on the right track. What mystical being are you? Being. Respect. Flying, swimming, teleportation, walking, or running. Probably flying. What's your favorite time of the day? Sunset. A treehouse. I love treehouses. Centaur. You don't have to be a Sagittarius. Timothy Chaos. Start. When you daydream, you're usually thinking about something you like, your dream job, being able to afford more things. Your plans for later. Trying hardest to have a strong work ethic, maintain a tight budget, find someone to love, have more fun. Your major weaknesses, you're a control freak, you can be a bit flaky, you get too much fun. I do this, I'm crazy. Oh, I need to move this, I can't see. Open your door and broaden your horizon. Some of those strangers out there are destined to be great friends. When you lower filters of prejudgment, miraculous when it comes to thought, don't pretend to be someone you're not. Definitely put your best qualities on display. Strong friendship grows from total honesty of our personal and universal truths. Cool. What will bring you luck? I won't. Oh, pose multiple questions. Hot, wet, right now, worried, calm, tired, happy, excited, bored, lonely. I'm always happy when I'm recording a video, but I'm also very calm at the moment, so I'll put that there. What's your employment? Unemployed, seeking work, I don't have work. In school, I'm still in the school. Playing field. Single. You're getting by on a strict budget. You're getting by with no strict budgeting. You're totally broke. You're rich, you're comfortable, you know, you're struggling. At the moment, I'm actually struggling. I don't have much money, but I'm not struggling as much as some other people are, so I'm gonna put uncomfortable. Okay. Result. Cream. This is a weak bird to have an especially powerful ability to extend one life, improve health, and increase personal freedom. So if you have a health concern and want to live well in your golden years, are you healthy? Okay. Breakfast, lunch, snack, dinner. Snack, breakfast, snack, lunch, snack, dinner, snack. I'm probably breakfast, snack, lunch, snack, dinner, bed. Say I'm going to put this because it's most like me. How much, like, every day? No. I hate exercise. But I do. Because 5 days. Because we do PE in college, so. And other. How many times a day do you wash your face? Every time I'm stressed, which is like 3 times a day. Do you wear makeup? I wear concealer and mascara because I wear concealer. But I don't wear the powder, so that's like me. Sometimes I put a bit of mascara just to like lift my eyelashes up a bit. When you're stressed, what is something you do that relieves stress? I don't know how much I weigh. I want to say other. Stair snacking on potato. Fruit or veggies. Yeah. Sort of. 1 to 2. You're welcome. You're welcome to the team. Oh, well, that's it for today. If you want me to come back to this app, I will. So, for now, I'll see you all later. Bye!